Hey guys, it's me, Andrea. And I'm trying Filipino food for the first time.
Dried fish.
And I'm a Canadian kid, just like my brothers, but I'm a little bit Bisaya.
Lami?
So,
Lami?
That's a little bit good.
Lami? That's sad. What's the name
and
of that?
And there's a squid.
That unsa man na? Dang-Git? Dang-Git? Can you show me? Whoa, that's Dang-Git ka, Lami. Lami, nak? Is it good? Ina lami kaayo.
It's so sweet.
No, that's not sweet. Ina lami kaayo, ang Dang-Git. Gaon. Asa man tadapit? We're in the... Mommy's cooking put-put.
We're in the backyard. Cooking that.
Cooking. And then we have here. Oh, kalami. This is squid. Si Andrea nag-cook. Okay. Ako na. Miss Beautiful. Okay. Si Andrea ginahan ani. Wait, Andrea, baby.
I have to cook lamb.
Yeah? Yeah, babe? Okay. Yeah. Lamian ka sa Dang-Git? You like the Dang-Git, na?
I think we're good.
Lami, kaayo.
Yeah, but you're not allowed to bring seafood at school because people are allergic.
No. Okay. Lami, na? Ano na, pag-good-food na. Lami?
Fish and slurpee.
Ngari ka sa kilid na, kaya malagsikan ka diha, doy.
What's up? Ayan. Okay. Can I hold the camera?
Ang anak.
Can I eat one more fish?
Yeah. Which one you want? Dang-Git? You want the Dang-Git one? Okay.
Not that kind. This one.
Okay. Alright. Okay, now.
Okay, now I'm going to try this one. This one is more different.
That's the same thing.
Oh, yeah. It just has the different shape. Okay?
You call that Dang-Git.
Crispy? Not crispy.
That's crispy pata.
What's most crispy?
Lami. See it, lami.
Andre?
Nalami kaayo.
Nalami kaayo. Okay. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Crunchy. Yeah, the Canadian kid. Eat Dang-Git.
I'm gonna call my dad's out to try this.
You are really Bisaya, huh?
Maybe.
You are Bisaya. Kaon ug Dang-Git? Wow.
Oh my gosh, I see the bones.
It's okay. The bone doesn't really. Because that's Dang-Git, right? Okay.
Bye, guys. Please like and subscribe, hit that like button, and turn on the notification. And please comment down below a nice comment. Bye guys. See you guys next time. Goodbye.